Hey, Brandon, sorry about that. 147 yards on the ground tonight and a touchdown in 16 carries, man, from a guy that only got 2 carries last year, man. Just kind of talk about your progression up until this moment.
Man, I didn't know I had that much, but I'm very thankful for it. First, I really want to thank my whole line. I couldn't deal it without them. And all it took was just a lot of hard work and coaches believing in me. So it was, I want to say it was rough, but it was a process.
Evan and then Frank.
Brandon, we talked to Coach Jones earlier this week, and early last month, and he mentioned how much you had improved from this year to last year. What changed for you getting comfortable? And also what changed for you just kind of being able to step into a bigger role, whether it was a spring game or even kind of leading up now to tonight?
Well, first, last year, my head, like, wasn't really on right, and I wasn't, like, just taking everything serious. So I had to, like, get in the mode of just taking everything serious, practice, taking it, like, notes, studying, extra film, just doing everything that a good back could do, great back.
Frank and then Terry.
Brandon, this being your first game as the top running back, what did a game like this do for you for the rest of the season in terms of building your confidence after having a day like today?
It's only up from here, confidence. Got pretty high confidence, so it just didn't do nothing but make me more confident.
And then looking at the entire running back room, you guys got a lot of different weapons in that running back room. How do you feel about that group as a whole?
Those are my brothers. We all can run the ball. We share. We're not selfish. So if I'm not going, then Drake going, Quay going. It's all love in that room. Like, we all got each other. We know what we can do. Not selfish. Share the rock. And we do what we do.
Hey, just building
then last one for Evan.
Yeah, building off that question about the running back room, how important is it that even though you guys are competitive with each other, you guys are still like a brotherhood? You pick each other up and when everyone is down. So how important is it to have that strength from their leadership, from their room, and from your coaches?
It's very important to me because if I'm having a bad day, they're always there to pick me up, maybe tell me what I'm doing wrong. Even as a starter, I still look up to my other running backs because they helped me get here. And without them, it wouldn't be as fun as it is now. And with my coach, he just got to push me, coach me.
Last one for him.
Brandon, when Seth comes out there and both you guys are relatively young, but just kind of what is it about him when you guys go out there? Like, how are you guys able to just have confidence in a young guy who literally was in high school 8 months ago?
Man, Seth is fun. Seth is very fun. Like, his confidence is tremendous. He probably got the most confidence as a freshman that I ever seen. Like, me and Seth, we real cool. Like, I don't know. It's just fun out there. We don't think too much about it. We just play the game. We've been playing since we were young.
Is it fun because you guys are freshmen? It's like, okay, we're kind of the young guys kind of having a big role now?
I mean, kind of. It's just fun all over. It's a game that we both love and take very serious.
Thank you, Brandon.